humans, it's just Martine, and today I'm going to be doing the small booktuber tag. A big shout out and thank you to Danielle from BookCar for tagging me in this thing. I'm going to have her channel linked down below, so go check her out and give her some support and tell her I sent you. Let's hop right into this tag. Question one, introduce yourself.
I'm Martine. I'm a junior studying forensic psychology in Florida. I was born in Kansas City, Missouri, but I've lived in Florida since I was 5 years old, so we've been here a while.
Danielle listed a couple of like personality quiz things about her, and I thought that was really great, so I'm gonna do the same. My Myers-Briggs type is ISTJ. I retook these tests yesterday, just to be sure, because I hadn't taken them in a while. So I'm an ISTJ, my Enneagram number is 3, and I'm a Slytherin. In other words, I'm a little intense, a little hardcore, but that's fine. We love that for me. I also have a twin sister who's been in one of my videos so far, and I'll put that here. And I have a long distance boyfriend who I've been dating for a little over 2 years. We weren't always long distance, but now we are because he graduated. We went to school together, but now we don't. Sad. And my family is elsewhere, but also in Florida. I'm in a different part of Florida than them for school. Soon I'll be going home for winter break and I'm so excited to see them. Additionally, things you may care about. My favorite color is green, my favorite number is 3, and my favorite type of dog is a golden retriever. Okay, I think you know enough about me now. Question 2, how long have you been on BookTube? Okay, watching wise, it's been since like 2018. Uploading wise, I started in July of this year. So like 4 months now, oh my gosh, that's scary. It has not felt like that long. It has flown by. I love it. Question 3, what types of videos do you make?
Well, I make videos of every kind, basically. They say, have a niche for YouTube. I said, no, my niche is being myself. So I do make book videos, and of those, some of the series I have right now are, I have reading vlogs. I have a series where I reread my favorite book series, Kingdom Keepers, and roast the living daylights out of it. I have a series that is very much in its infancy where I read public domain books in different categories and I write them and talk about them and such. I also occasionally do like bookish tags and things, and I have more ideas for the future, but these are my main bookish videos right now. Otherwise, I do some writing and a lot of college lifestyle content, including lots of personal challenges. Question 4, what do you love about BookTube? We're all nerds here. Like, sometimes I feel like you have to walk into a space and be like, hi guys, I'm super nerdy, or like, I like nerdy things. But I think you walk into the book community and you're like, if you like books, I think we're on a similar wavelength. I also love that I'm meeting people from like all around the world, all different age groups, everything like that. I think it really broadens your horizons and your like exposure to other people and shows you really where your people are, where you wouldn't necessarily be able to find them without this type of community, which I really appreciate. Question 5, what types of books do you read? I take issue with this question for a couple of reasons. One, I read a little bit of everything. 2, I would say that what genre I like to read most changes from time to time. In general, I like YA contemporaries because I'm basic like that, and also that's mainly what I write. I like science fiction, but not the type of science fiction where there's a lot of action. And really, I'll love anything as long as you give me a good character. I also prefer reading shorter books over longer books. Some people really do be liking them tomes, not me. Question 6, what is your favorite video you've made so far? I think I have a lot of videos that I'm proud of, and each time I'll have a new favorite video, I'll look back at like my old favorite video that I made or another video I was super proud of and just cringe. We're growing together, you're growing with me. You're seeing me grow as a person and as a content creator. Right now, I think my favorite is probably I treated school like a full-time job, but that's not really bookish related. In terms of bookish videos, I think I liked my first Adventures in Public Domain video where I read 5 juvenile fiction books from Project Gutenberg because I spent 2 months making it, so like it meant a lot to me. And the final question, question 7. Tag at least 4 small booktubers or like as many as you can think of. Okay, really fast, I'm going to leave a ton of channels below. I don't know who's done this tag and who hasn't, but here are some of my favorite small booktubers right now. I can't tag you, Danielle, because you tagged me, but I would have tagged you. Ashley from Ashley Reads of Fiction and Fantasy. I'm pretty sure her channel and like Instagram name is. Bailey from Is Bailey Reading, Janessa from Nessa with Books, Stasia from Readers C, David from David's Book Reviews, etc., etc., etc. But if you have a BookTube channel, you're a small BookTuber, and you haven't done this tag, I officially tag you. There, you have been tagged. you have been tagged, and as always with the tag, please comment down below if you'd like to be tagged by me in videos like this in the future so I can know and have your channel information, give you the plug, all that good stuff. I'm going to leave all the questions down below in the description so that you can make this video too. If you like this video, go ahead and give it a big thumbs up and comment down below what is your favorite video of mine that I've made so far. I'd love to hear. And subscribe for more reading, writing, and college lifestyle content on Wednesdays and Sundays, except right now during Vlogmas where I'm posting every day. And until next time, bye humans, bye!